for this guy, a career criminal with a history of violence. He escaped from prison and is now on the run, the second inmate to bust out of this very same facility in just 1 month. What's going on?